My father said he dreamed of these Edinburgh streets in his sleep. Another walking ghost finding the city as it was and can never be again.